Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day number 5 of the 30-day meditation session. It is 8:51 a.m. right now. We're starting this meditation off a little earlier than usual. And I think anyone new that's watching these meditations and joining in on this challenge, an objection could be something like, oh, I don't have time to sit with you for these 30 minutes. I have work, I have to study, I have to run these errands, I have this, that. I don't have time to sit for 30 minutes. But the thing is, doing this will actually make all these other things easier for you. You will get your work done, which would normally take 1 hour. You would get that done in 30 minutes, right? Because you are more focused, because you have more clarity in your brain, because you start the day off with a meditation, with basically clearing your thoughts, trying to clear your thoughts and be as present as possible during the day. So you're actually able to achieve more. And this is something that my meditation teachers said when I was doing Vipassana. They recommended to do 1 hour in the morning, 1 hour in the evening. And they also said this, they were like, you know, you may think you don't have the time, but really doing this will help you create more time, if that makes sense. So just wanted to mention that for anyone with a little objection. But yeah, anyway, my name is Adrian G and we are going to begin the meditation by Goenka. So let's begin this 30-minute meditation.
Now let us practice anapana, practice anapana. Sit comfortably, comfortably in any posture that suits you. Keep your back and your neck straight. Keep your eyes gently closed. Those who wear spectacles should take off their spectacles during meditation period. Keep your mouth gently closed and focus your entire attention on the area at the entrance of the nostrils, the area at the entrance of the nostrils, and remain aware of every breath coming in, every breath going out. Natural breath, normal breath, as it is. If it is long, it is long. If it is short, it is short. Passing through left nostril, passing through right nostril, or through both the nostrils. Just remain aware, do nothing. Just remain aware. learn. Attentive. Vigilant. Remain alert, attentive, vigilant. Just remain aware. Alert, attentive, vigilant, remain alert, attentive. Vigilant. Just remain aware. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Keep your attention steadfastly fixed on this area, the entrance of the nostrils. Like a gatekeeper, like a watchman, aware of every breath entering the nostrils, aware of every breath moving out of the nostrils. Alert, attentive, vigilant. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Just remain aware. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Keep your attention steadfastly fixed on this area, the entrance of the nostrils. Like a gatekeeper, like a watchman, aware of every breath entering the nostrils, aware of every breath moving out of the nostrils. Alert, attentive, vigilant. Just remain aware. Incoming breath, outgoing breath, natural breath, pure breath, nothing but breath. Bhavatu sabba mangalam, bhavatu sabba mangalam, bhavatu sabba mangalam. Good, good. Be happy. Be happy. Be happy.
All right, guys. Thank you for joining me on day number 5 of this challenge. I hope you guys stuck through the entire meditation. And I'm looking forward to continuing on with this challenge and hopefully having you along the ride together. So thanks for joining. I'll see you all for day number 6 tomorrow.